All right, so we're asked to find the temperature at which this reaction will be spontaneous. So the best way to do that is to set.